A local woman is on a mission to collect at least 1,500 socks this year for her third season of Giving Sock Drive.
The donations will be given to the needy at the Samaritan Center. News Channel 9's Julia LeBlanc spoke with the organizer about why she does this and what it means for the community.
The Hope Cafe here in Liverpool is one of seven locations here in Onondaga County for the Season of Giving Sock Drive. It happens every year now in its third year, where people are collecting socks and giving them to the Samaritan Center. The woman who runs it all, Samantha Farrick, here with us now. Tell us, how did this really all come about?
So back in 2017, I just happened to come across an article that was saying the most requested item throughout homeless shelters in our area, actually nationwide, is socks. So it just kind of spurred my mindset of like something so small and so easy to kind of get involvement around could make such a big impact for people here in our community.
Now, what does this really mean for the people at the Samaritan Center? For us, it just might be a pair of socks, but what does it really mean to those that you're actually giving them to?
I think it is honestly could be life-changing for them, because if you're going somewhere and you just don't have that much to give, and the Samaritan Center tries to do so much, but you know, being a not-for-profit organization, you know, their funds can only extend so far, and it really is community outreach that is able to help foster everything that they do and everything that goes on, and us being able to do a little bit more, especially during this time. I think it could really make a huge impact, especially with the numbers that we've seen coming in.
Right, and it's now in its third year. Tell me about how much it's really grown over the years and why you think it's kind of progressing this quickly.
Yeah, so the first year in 2017, my goal was just, you know, 100 pairs of socks. That seems like we could do it, and it was almost 600 pairs in our first year. The second year it doubled, and now this year, you know, my goal is 1,500 pairs to see if we can get it. The way that it's progressed, it seems like it's a really close goal that we can meet. We already have so many coming in, and with the seven different locations, I think it's really only going to be more.
All right, Samantha, thank you so much. Now you have until December 20th to drop some socks off at any of those seven locations here in Onondaga County. We'll have all of those for you on our website at localsyr.com. In Liverpool, Julia LeBlanc, News Channel 9.
I think she's going to meet that goal.
Amazing job.